We all love a good wedding, and over the years we've covered many a wedding, from a Samoan, Tongan, the first Pacific Islands gay wedding, and even a royal or two.
And today we get an insight into one of our smaller Pacific Islands communities and how they celebrate the union of marriage.
Tuvalu, formerly known as the Alice Islands, is north of Fiji and northwest of Samoa.
Heading into the Commonwealth Games Silver Ferns Netball Golf Shoot.
Marama Papau, one of the faces of Tagata Pasifika, is very proud of her Tuvaluan heritage.
In the last 10 years, I've just been really immersed in my own community, getting really involved with, you know, our church, our Sunday school. Whenever there's a community feast, I'll be there.
And it's through the community that she met Bole.
Finally met my knight in shining armour. I think I'd always wanted to marry a Tuvaluan guy, or even from my own island. I really wanted to be with someone that would be able to help speak Tuvaluan.
I can't believe I'm getting married, actually.
And Tuvaluan brides are on time. She's under strict instructions from her father.
Not allowed to be late.
Oh, is that what your dad says?
Oh, my dad will die, honestly, if I'm late.
Oh,
late.
Is
How
he,
late are you going to be?
Is he? He's
2 minutes. 1 minute.
I think on the first date or the second date, he actually said he wants to marry me. And I was like so surprised. I did not expect that. And he also said, you know, whatever your answer is, I'm actually going to come and bring the whikau, which is the traditional formal request, to you like next week if you say yes.
Usually the eldest or the man's family, maybe dad or uncle, or they will approach the lady's family.
So pleased to approach her. In that way, yeah. Thank you for coming. We will reply in the in due time.
He said, this is very good news for me. So, yeah, he was really happy. It's
a beautiful night. Okay, I'm just going to go put on my dress. I'm kind of running late, but it's all right.
I'm the first child of my parents to have a traditional wedding. Yeah, I mean, my parents, they had about 50 people, and it was mostly my Palangi family because there just weren't any Tuvaluans in Dunedin at the time when they got married.
Oh, it was very small, but compared to the Tuvalu weddings that I'm now been, you know, have come into this culture.
It's wedding day, and it's only been 6 weeks since Marama and Bole went on their first date, but that's common in Tuvaluan culture.
I kind of have been raised in the New Zealand style of, you know, you get to know someone over a long period of time, see if that will work out or if you do like each other. And I think, you know, and that hasn't really worked as well. You know, all this while I've been watching my own Tuvaluan community and how they do things. Often I'll come home from work and there'll be a wedding happening downstairs that I hadn't known about. I just thought about him and I thought, well, I know he's a really good guy and, you know, very loyal, hardworking, humble, and, you know, a lot of the characteristics about him that I knew through other people that had told me about him and that I could see. And then I just decided to make a decision.
Marry your daughter, make her my wife. I want her to be the only girl that I love for the rest of my life.
Rama and Bole have made their pledge to each other.
Ge fai mo fa kai longa.
Ge fai mo fa mai longa.
O te fia ngainga.
O te fia ngainga.
Ko osi.
Ko osi.
I te wā o tāu.
I te wā o tāu.
Amen.
Amen.
She's been giving steps since the day that the males get.
To me, the most important part of the day is that we have a big meal together, we have our traditional dancing, and I love the fact that everyone can come. You know, I don't want anyone to feel excluded. I just want everyone to come and celebrate our day. I'm having a costume change.
Which means time for more cultural traditions. Next, the presentation of gifts, followed by the whātele.
Whātele is my favourite thing. I love our traditional dancing. I'm just so excited. I think he doesn't know I can do whātele, so yeah. As a couple, we'll go and stand with his family circle. And that will go back and forth, and then the two groups will combine and become one, and it's symbolic of us becoming one family now.
Everyone's here, all my family, all my friends. Oh my gosh, I'm married now. I've had such a beautiful day. It's been so beautiful. I've loved every second of it.
What a beautiful wedding, yeah. And congratulations to Marama and Tipo.